the most important part of being part of a football club is to create history. There's nothing better. It's the pinnacle of what you can do in professional sport, for sure.
I think it started from pre-season. We brought it back home from Chicago and we was ready to go.
When Swansea City first entered the Premier League, very few gave them hope of a stay beyond one season.
And I told my dad the night before, I think we're going to win.
It is a stunning opening day win in the Premier League for Swansea City. Swansea City have written another glorious chapter in their history.
Maybe we can be in top five.
Rowledge, oh, fine strike. Gomez, oh, what a volley. And Swansea City will be celebrating a dramatic double tonight. They've done it over Arsenal again this season.
What the hell is happening, like, you know?
It's the most unforgettable moment for my career.
This season has been, you know, really good for me and especially for the club and for the fans.
Something like this, they can't take it away from you.
Everything that we did, we did it together.
To me, it has to be the best.
It will go down in history as one of the finest seasons the club's ever had.